Now, without wasting much time, we get on to the details. I'm your host, Ogechukwu Osi. Okay, the Holy Bible says, he who finds a wife findeth a good thing and obtaineth favor from the Lord. Well, Prince Osama Erediauwa has found a good thing in his love, Ediri Eba, and indeed obtained favor from God. Now enjoy the wedding that took place in Delta and Edo State.
The D-Day started with many guests arriving at the venue to be a part of the celebration. Cultural dance troupes from Edo and Delta states gave their best performances, heralding the arrival of the couple. Royal fathers from Edo State accompanied the groom, Prince Osama Erediauwa, son of the Oba of Benin, to Sapele in Delta State to formally ask for Ediri Eba's hand in marriage. He makes his royal arrival in a red Rolls Royce. Prince Erediauwa steps up to meet his bride, and both step forward. Later, the couple changed and the dance floor was opened. In less than 24 hours, all roads led to Benin, the Edo State capital, where the church blessing of their union was held. The bride, Ediri, also arrives. The couple exchange vows and rings.
Lord Jesus Christ.
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Of the Lord Jesus Christ.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
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 and sign the dotted lines before praising God in thanksgiving.
Happy that this day is coming to pass. It's a day I've always dreamt of, a day I've always prayed to God to make come true in my life, especially when I have someone that I know is a life companion, someone that I know I'll be happy with for the rest of my life. I'm very happy.
He's my own, my everything. I love him so much. He's very caring, loving, he's handsome. As I can see, he's the best.
And straight to the compound of the Omonoba's palace for the reception. The guests did not wait too long before Mr. and Mrs. Osama Erediauwa dance in. The exquisite cake is ready to be cut, and the couple did just that. The joy that comes with such a union radiates in the atmosphere. The governor of Edo State, Adams Oshomele, joins the couple on the dance floor.